Danny and I were talking earlier about the hymns that were chosen for today were the hymns roughly that were sang in the 1800s, probably when Zion Hill first started, had opened the doors for the first time. And just to think about the songs that were sang then that we're still singing today. And as Phil Carpenter used to say, the old hymns, brothers and sisters, they'll preach. And they were written from their hearts for those composers and arrangers that wrote those things. And it's just amazing, those hymns that were put out. This morning, the choir is going to be singing an anthem called The Church Triumphant. And just to give you an idea, it said, "Let the church be the church, let the people rejoice, for we've settled the question and we've made our choice. Let the anthem ring out, songs of victory swell, for the church triumphant is alive and well." And Zion Hill Baptist Church is alive and well today. Amen. Amen. So we hope you enjoy the church triumphant.
Alive and well. Put your hands.